round. Wins 1 point, coming to a total of 5 points. He is currently in the second position. Tuzinski and Vermeer sharing the third place with a total of 4 points, and Farugi is currently leading with 7 points. Farugi hit a 9.6. 9.5 by Mukhametyanov. The only 10 is Verma with a 10.1.
This round was Tuzinski won by Abhishek Verma with 10.4.
For the next competition shot, loud.
Rugi in the lead with a total of 10 points. 8 points by Verma. Mukhametyanov, 7 points. And Tuzinski currently in the fourth position with a total of 5 points. We're coming to the fourth. Single shot. Mukhametyanov 9.0, Farugi 9.3.
Stop.
A 10.4 by Verma.
Perfect shot for Jura Tuzinski.
And a really, really nice shot by Tuzinski. A 10.8, gaining him 4 points in this round.
In the leading position, Javad Farughi with 12 points.
So he came to the third position now. Mukhametyanov moved to the fourth place. Farugi still in the lead, leading Verma by a difference of 1 point. One more single shot to go before one of the athletes leaves the competition, not qualifying for the finals. Farugi hit a 10.0. 7.9 for Tuzinski. Not a really good shot. He was not very pleased with that one. Verma hitting a 10.6.
Best one of this
round. And
Mukhametyanov
a 9.4, earning him 2 points.
Next comment only to Tuzinski and Mukhametyanov.
Tuzinski and Mukhametyanov came to a total of 10 points each.
Low.
Which means there is a shoot-off for who is going to leave the finals.
Start.
Leave the competition without having a chance to fight for gold in the finals. There we go, 10.2, Mukhametyanov, and a 9.7 by Tuzinski. Unfortunately, not enough for Tuzinski to stay in the competition.
The second semifinal of
leave the competition.
Goes to Juraj Tuzinski from Slovakia.
And he is finished for today. Here at the ISSF President's Cup 2021, Juraj Tuzinski winning the fourth place in the semifinals. Farugi in the lead alongside Verma, sharing the place with 15 points each. Mukhametyanov is not in a really good position here, but we still have 5-0. Oh. 9.8 by Farugi. 10.5 by
this
Verma.
Round was won by Abhishek Verma.
Mukhametyanov hitting a 9.3. Verma now took the lead. One difference
for
in front of Farugi.
Low.
With a total of 18 points.
Start.
Mukhametyanov is on the line here. He is 6 points behind Farugi in the second position. Farugi, Mukhametyanov 10.3. See what Verma does, because it's 10.2.
Three tens in the series, the best for Javad Farughi, 10.5.
All right, 2 points go to Mukhametyanov. Verma gets 1 point here.
He is now on the top of the ranking.
And 3 points.
20 points.
Goes to Farugi.
For the next
coming to a total of 20 points
long.
In the lead. Verma 19 points. The question if is if Mukhametdzianov can save his place, maybe to qualify for the finals. But with an 8.8, it's going to be really hard.
Stop.
Verma 10.6. Rugi 9.5.
Makes him win this round, and he is now on the joint first place with Javad Farouhi.
For the next competition shot.
Sharing the first place, Farouhi and Verma with a total of 22.
Start.
Actually, we're getting a preview of how interesting the finals might be. Mukhametdzianov, a total of 14 points. Very unlikely. Impossible for him to catch up now. 10.2. Farouhi 9.1. And Verma, a 10.7.
The best
very
shot.
Nice
in the
score.
Abhishek
very
Verma,
nice shot.
7.
Winning 3 points. Farouhi 1 point. Mukhametdzianov wins 2 points
right now,
here.
But
he's far, far away from Farouhi and Verma.
For the next
who are keeping
shot.
Their places
low.
So far. To qualify for the finals.
Start.
The last shot of the semifinals. 9.8 by Farouhi. Verma. 10.2 and a 10.2 by Mukhametdzianov as well. They both win 2 points. Farouhi wins 1 point. Not enough for Mukhametdzianov to try and qualify for the finals. It's going to be
Abhishek
Verma
from
India and Javad Farouhi from Iran competing in the finals with Charadi Sharab
from
India
and Javad Farouhi from Iran
and Christian Reitz from Germany. So we will be seeing two Indian representatives in the finals, one from Iran and one from Germany. So make sure to come back and watch the finals. The finals are going to be starting at 4:15 p.m. local time, Wrocław, Poland, with two Indian representatives, one from Iran and one from Germany. I'm sure it's going to be an interesting finals. We have seen already that these athletes are very, very close together, which is not strange because these are best of the best 12 athletes in the world coming back for to you in 40 minutes. See you at the finals for the 10 meter air pistol men.